We've got Dan Malfatti down here in the pits of Stockton 99. Can you tell us a little bit about how you ended up in this series?
I met Jeff at Sears Point.
They had fire and the SCCR all over the back of the 19.
And it's a Scott car.
And they continued to pull away from them. And pull away from the rest of the pack. The 14 car battling out.
I also raced a quick spec car, that's my love. Got rookie of the year last year at 58 years old, Watson Speedway, Watsonville, and finished 8th at points there for the year. So I run that on Friday nights and do this touring thing on PCS when they have the cross.
Well, we have a lot of fun here in the PCS series. How do you like the series in general?
Lovely.
It's a competition still. We're kind of behind the 8 ball, although we're still missing something. I don't know quite what it is, but we're inching up to it. It's very family-oriented.